Set the file app to open the XLS files in Windows 11 home. Right-click on empty area on the desktop. Select Personalize. And then tap Apps. Select Default Apps. Scroll down the screen. Find Excel. And then tap Excel. Scroll down Excel screen, find .xls. Next, start .xls default app, and then select app you want to set as default, for example, COffice, and then tap OK. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.